was just two lovers sitting in the car.